In this video, we will learn to find the integral of arc sine of x upon square root of 1 minus square of x. Let I be equal to integral of arc sine of x upon square root of 1 minus square of x with respect to x. Let us apply the substitution method. Assume arc sine of x is equal to t. Taking differential of both sides, so derivative of arc sine of x with respect to x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. As we know, derivative of arc sine of x with respect to x is equal to 1 upon square root of 1 minus square of x. So 1 upon square root of 1 minus square of x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. Let us substitute arc sine of x by t and 1 upon square root of 1 minus square of x times differential of x by differential of t. So I is equal to integral of t with respect to t. This is a simple integration. The integral of t is square of t upon 2. So I is equal to square of t upon 2 plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant. We have solved the integration in terms of t. Now, we needed to take back the expression in terms of x. For that, I have replaced t by arc sine of x, which we had assumed earlier. So, I is equal to square of arc sine of x upon 2 plus capital C. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.